This is the heaviest fuel cap I've ever seen in a car, on a bike. It's testament to Honda's engineering, but I don't think it's needed. Honestly, I should weigh it. I would weigh it.